Hello friends, hopefully another quick tutorial today. Just want to show you how I play System of a Down's Lonely Day, but I'm going to show you how I play it with just standard tuning instead of the drop D or drop C, or whoever Darren plays it. So it starts off with an A minor formation. You get the idea with hopefully the tabs that I'll show up. It then goes into what is the chorus, and it's a kind of half an A here. I'm not sure what actually the chord is. It's probably some sort of A diminished or something. I don't know. Twice, then you go back to the original. Play through again to the through that verse, and then it goes into which I guess you'd call a bridge. Then it goes into the solo. The solo I'm going to show you isn't exactly as it goes. It's kind of a simplified version and it's a fair bit shorter. But after you've slid up here, you want to slide up. Through that again, because one, I stuffed up, and two, it's a little bit tricky. Hopefully the tabs again will help here. So just to play through that again quickly, we've just finished the bridge. Then you go back into the chorus. It gets played four times or so. And it finishes with the last verse, which is the intro. Wobble at the end is optional there. So anyway, that's how I play System of a Down's Lonely Day with standard tuning and a shortened solo. Good luck playing at home.